got and said you wanted more. Until it's pushing you to do the things you never done before. Not thinking about what the consequences could bring. And now the consequences might fuck up a good thing. I get mad bitches, I get bad bitches. I remember the days when I wish I had bitches. Wishing for someone I like, wishing for someone that's right. Wishing for someone who loved me for the rest of their life. Then I found her, and she found me. In our relationship that never was a downbeat. But before I could ever ask her if she would be my happily ever after, I met this little thing while I was shopping. And before I knew it, fucking beds got the knocking. And before I knew it, one girl turned to two. I was trying to have my cake and another cake, it needed two. Then she found out she was being deceived. So with a broken heart, she knew she had to leave. And it's crazy cause with her I found love, which is hard to find. But I fucked up and now I'm back at the starting line.
Just put me back in.
Yeah. I'm a music artist. I'm always trying to grow. I wanna see a bigger audience at all my shows. So when my shit was slow, I remember always thinking about the different ways to make my fucking music blow. People always used to tell me when my shit dropped. And when they heard it, they would always let my shit knock. Let they blast it, they turn that shit up to 100. And I loved it cause that shit told me that my shit was hot. The problem was it was only hot for a couple views from the same listeners. But damn, I wanted something new. So I listened to the top 100 just because it's clear you gotta follow what's successful if you want success for you. So my new songs were about making money and getting bitches. And watch my streams spike to a million from the triple digits. So many followers on Instagram verified. And that verified told me that the whole world's fucking with it. And one day a day one fan called me a sellout. But I ignored it thinking he was just a hating ass. Until I realized that the world was on to the next wave. And my time in the spotlight had came and passed.
Yeah, that's it. I'm not saying it's bad to want more. I'm just saying, don't let your ambition for wanting more be the enemy of something great you already have.